Gilgo Beach killings suspect Rex Heuermann now faces charges in 6 deaths spanning 3 decades. Gilgo Beach serial killings suspect Rex Heuermann now faces charges in the deaths of 6 women spanning 3 decades and multiple Long Island communities after he was indicted on 2 new murder charges Thursday. The latest development in an investigation authorities in New York say is far from over.